Hi, this is Helena Hart from CommitmentConnection.com, and in this video, I'm going to be sharing 8 qualities of a really high-value masculine energy man. So if a man has these 8 qualities, or at least most of these qualities, I would never let him go because they're big signs that he's a really high-value man who's going to be a fantastic relationship partner to you. But before I get started, if this is your first time to our channel, be sure to click the button to subscribe to get all of our videos on how to attract the man and the relationship you've always wanted. So let's get started. I'm going to be giving you these 8 qualities backwards, countdown style, and the last 3 qualities are the most important, in my opinion, when it comes to building a long-term relationship with someone. So make sure to stay till the end. So quality number 8 is that he's kind and compassionate, but he's not a pushover. So when a man knows what he wants and he's comfortable going after it, that's the sign of a masculine energy man. And if he has that in combination with being kind and generous and compassionate in the way he treats others, that's a sign of a really, really high quality man who's going to be treating you really well throughout the course of your whole relationship. So quality number 7 is that he's patient with you specifically. So, you know, in relationships, especially long-term relationships, you're not always going to say everything perfectly or do everything in the perfect way. And you want to make sure you have a man who's really patient with you and who's not going to punish you if you disappoint him or if something you do bothers him. So that's really important. Patience is such an important thing when it comes to relationships. I have a hard time with patience myself, so something I'm continually working on. Quality number 6 is that he's down to earth. You know, he doesn't make these huge promises that he can't deliver on. You know, so when a man's down to earth and he knows, you know, what's important to him in life, you know, like family or friendships and things like that, it's really, really important. Quality number 5 is that he's reliable and dependable. Kind of goes along with the last one. You know, he follows through on what he says he's going to do. If he makes a promise, it's important to him that he keeps it. You know, if he's a man of his word and he's reliable and dependable, that's a sign of a really high value man who's going to be a great partner in a relationship. So quality number 4 is that his energy is coming towards you pretty consistently. So in the early stages of dating, or when you're first getting into a relationship, this could look like a man pursuing you, showing you that he's interested, you know, making sure that you know where you stand with him, because he, you know, just makes it known that he's interested in you and that he wants a relationship with you. Later on, you know, throughout the course of your relationship, this could look like a man who prioritizes you, who wants to work on the relationship rather than always retreating and backing away from you. So quality number 3 is that he shows you he loves you. I always say that, you know, how a man treats you is how he feels about you. You know, what you see a man do is sort of an indication of how they feel. So if he, of course, if he tells you that he loves you, that's fantastic. I know that how incredible that feels to hear those words. But a man who shows you that he loves you is a sign of a really masculine energy man who, it's, you know, it's important to him that you are happy and that you feel safe and secure in the relationship. So quality number 2 is that your feelings are important to him. This is such a crucial one. You know, he takes your feelings into account when he's doing things like planning for the two of you or making decisions in the relationship. He really cares about how you feel, and your happiness and well-being are important to him. So if he shows you that your feelings are important to him, that's a sign of a really high value man. And I would not let a man like that go if you have one. And the number 1 quality of a high value masculine energy man is that he chooses you and the relationship and the connection over being right. You've probably heard that phrase before, like you can either be right or you can be happy, or you can either be right or you can have a great relationship. And a lot of men, you know, just want to be right, just like we can get into that sometimes, you know. So if a man really chooses you and the connection and the relationship over getting his way every single time, or over, you know, making you feel wrong and winning every single argument and proving his point just constantly, that's a sign of a really, really high quality man who is prioritizing the relationship over his own ego. So you want to look for that. A man who puts the connection and the relationship over getting his way or over proving that he's right all the time. Very, very important. So those are the 8 qualities of a high value, high quality, masculine energy man. I would love to hear if your man has any of these qualities. I love hearing your thoughts and experiences with all of these videos. I hope this was helpful for you, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. And if you'd like to discover exactly what to say and do to get the man and relationship you've always wanted, click the button on the right side of this video to visit our website, and I will talk to you soon.